Myers triggers the inbounds pass. Kukoc for the win! It goes! Oh, brother!
It is a 2-point Pacer lead with 8/10 of a second, so you got to catch it and shoot it. Toni got it, put it up, look out, he got it!
Is that a three? It's a three, they win! Bulls win! Toni Kukoc, 0.8 seconds, yes! Holy mackerel, Bulls 16th in a row! Ho-ho!
Well, they know Steve Kerr is going to go behind a double screen. Here's five, come on, 5 seconds count, here's where.
Gives it back, Toni, long three.
Yeah! Kukoc with a three! Yes, sir! The Bulls ahead with 1.9, 91 to 90!
Of 15 points. He's hit some big shots, but he also has annoyed Phil Jackson with his shot selection on a couple of occasions. Armstrong got it across. Here's Armstrong wide open. Now to three. It is Kukoc. He hits. Chicago takes the lead. Orlando calls for time. Well, it was Toni Kukoc on a follow to give the Bulls the lead.
573 Chicago. Toni denied that little interior.
Oh!
Beautiful beat on the back feed. Jason Kemp.
Oh, man.
There
what
our
a
play of the game.
Pass and what a finish on a shot. Toni behind the back, down the court. Take a look at this dude here.
Off the block is where you want him.
Kukoc. Oh, yeah! Grant. What a pass. Toni's bringing his crowd to their feet. Beautiful drive. Breaks down a defense. Horace gets 10.
11 rebounds. Toni on the right side. Penetrates. Goes right by. Oh,
yeah.
What a pass to Will.
Oh, yeah. Beautifully done. Toni down the lane, nice job.
To Witherspoon in the corner. Out to Scott Williams, and Toni got it.
Oh, what a pass to Kerr!
Oh, what a play!
Kukoc up high for the board, lead, Scotty.
Oh, wow. Spectacular! Spectacular, Toni with a fire out rebound. This crowd is going berserk.
Pete Myers.
Looking down, coach.
Behind the back to Dickie Simpkins. Kukoc is doing it all.
The guns are reach.
The waiter.
Now it's real.
Fingertip control for the Sixers, who have a fresh 24. Sixers coming in, 42-31, as Kukoc wraps it around to Hill, yes!
Toni having a heck of a game. It's no wonder in Chicago they were calling him the waiter, serving up for everybody tonight.